Okay. It's been a while since I've played on my GameCube. I have no save data on this memory card. And it's one of, I think it's the only Sonic the Hedgehog related game that has you being able to use guns. I don't think any other of the later ones have you using guns at all. Okay, enough of that. Let's get into it. One player story mode, because you can't do stage select without doing story. And here we go. Takes place right after Sonic Adventure 2. Pretty sure that's when it takes place, is right after Sonic Adventure 2.
Why does that name haunt me? It's the only thing I can remember. And that gruesome image. Maria! Who am I? And why can't I remember anything? And who is this Maria?
Yeah, the camera a little wonky, so I hit it.
Look how pathetic they are. I don't have time for these humans.
As you can see, the day of reckoning is soon here. Find the seven Chaos Emeralds and bring them to me.
Who are you, and how do you know I'm Shadow? And what are you talking about? Just what was that all about?
And I'm not very good at this game.
Who I am.
Never have
like
been.
It or not, I have to believe him. The only way
so.
To get the secrets to my past is to get those Chaos Emeralds.
I may be streaming a few times today. I don't plan for this one to be very long. Have no idea what I want to stream. See, those are all different levels, but they're all different paths you can take in the levels. Some levels have three different paths, like this one. Some only have two.
Promise time, huh? Well then, time to go and fulfill this promise.
It's also a lot different than
the B button lets me attack. The X button lets me spin dash and perform other actions.
Hey Shadow, long time no see. Looks like these black creatures really mean business.
Nice.
Fire! Press the A button again while jumping to hit enemies using a homing attack.
See, one of the missions is to kill every single of the black creatures, which is Sonic's. Then the other one is get the
Chaos
Emeralds here.
Destroy the soldiers.
And then the dark one is to destroy all the military.
This is not a drill.
I'm gonna be killing everything. will take this pistol. Okay, so
let's show the
flex. Do this one.
They don't give up. There's still more to go. Don't get cocky.
Ooh, let's switch to the alien one.
Nice job, Shadow.
I don't think I've ever beaten it by defeating all the. Humans, I'm not trying to attack.
Hey, not bad. Yeah, smash him up. Start over from there.
Okay, that killed. Chaos control. Okay, what about the red bar? What's the red bar?
Don't touch the red fruit.
I have 20 more enemies to defeat for any creatures.
Yeah, smash him up.
29? Touching him hurt me.
I can't get a lock.
35, so I have one. No, just 10 left.
Hey, Shadow, there are still some black creatures left to take out.
Yeah, that's why I'm looping back around.
Those monsters are out of control.
Okay, I guess that's the end, because I can't get through. So let's go to the beginning. Ah, there's one right away.
I repeat, this is not a drill.
Oh, that was rain off. Okay, so there's 6 left.
These guys are I repeat, this is not a drill.
Around here, or are they shooting? They're just shooting randomly. No.
Let's show these black creatures that we mean business.
I swear I saw one over here.
The red fruit.
They're just shooting at nothing.
Blue Hedgehog spotted.
There's four more. This was the area where I basically zoomed through, so.
Spare me.
Yep.
Behold the ultimate power.
Nice job, Shadow.
There's two left. I see one.
They crafted these red roots all over. There's just one more somewhere.
We got that one now.
Wipe these pathetic soldiers out.
No, I'll wipe your pathetic soldiers out. There's only one left.
Near objects that look like it is possible to change our mission character using the laws.
Let's show the black creatures that we mean business.
Yeah, there is only one left.
We don't give up!
Where is it? Second time going through this level.
Press the X button to hop on and go for a ride. Use the
Why not?
And steer using the controls.
Hop in, Sonic. We're going for a lift.
I can't get along. We're done for.
If I have anything to say about it, this sucks. Can I get out? There we go.
What?
Where is the final enemy?
Shadow, what are you doing?
That's not good.
Cover fire!
Can't go that way. So let's go back to the beginning again. Okay, that's the edge.
Spare me. Don't touch the red fruit.
What are you shooting at?
Wipe these pathetic soldiers out. Bring judgment.
To all who oppose me.
No way. Kill Sonic.
Man, no matter how many we defeat, they just keep coming. Shadow, give me a hand.
Really? There's a key over there. Damn, of course I died.
Not here.
I think it was around there. Oh shit!
Damn, not here.
Oops. I think it was around here, maybe? We're about to find out.
Ugh. Watch out for the lasers coming from above.
Wait a second. Fuck you, game. There's a key up there. Attacking everyone. Grabbing military weapons, using them against the military. You can grab a street sign and use that as a melee weapon.
Cover fire.
Wait. Found it!
That's all of them!
Finally, found the last one.
Disgusting black creatures. Get out of my sight.
Hero mission completed. No shit, I died like three... I died two times, losing all my rings. Dark score, hero score. Because I lost all my score... when I died.
The black aliens have hit six major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now! And if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all.
But sir, isn't Shadow on our side?
I gave you an order, soldier. He's evil and he's the enemy. You can't fool me, Shadow. This time, you're mine.
He has two different color eyes. Huh, I never noticed that. We completed the hero story, though. But we still got two Chaos Emeralds.
Now that was sweet, Shadow.
Yeah. Well, I'm not here to save you.
Thought you might say something like that. How about a little friendly competition?
Don't waste my time.
We found the third Chaos Emerald in this city. Our mission here is done. Now get going.
Guess that means... welcome to the next level. Let's go.
Get back here.
Okay, so I'm going to the one on the bottom. I've actually never done this one. Lethal Highway. Okay. I've always gone with a Chaos Emerald route, which is, I think, the middle.
I just gotta keep moving.
Okay. Stop the aliens... tank escape from the city.
Smash their tank.
Shadow. My soldiers have already secured.
Shadow, where have you been, Slowpoke? Looks like the black creatures have turned tail and ran. Let's follow their vehicle and finish what we started. There it is. That's their lead tank. Yeah, smash them up. The tank's barrier seems to be deflecting bullets. Watch out, Shadow. Sections of the roadway are being destroyed by those black creatures, Bond. Take, get ready to fire!
I missed the ramp. Okay, that was close.
Why is gun after us now? Shadow, what did you do? That's a deal. Gun's century drug. Gun forces are giving it their all. We've got to help them.
Where do I need to go?
There he is!
I'm confused, right? Fuck! Where do I need to go?
Don't let their warships.
Hey, not bad.
I'm confused. I've never done this level before.
Don't let their warships.
This is 100% new to me. Okay. If you want to attack me, I will, by all means, attack you. The fuck? So that's what I had to do. Interesting. Where's the tank again? I think the tank will keep looping around.
There he is!
Okay.
That barrier isn't invincible. If you do enough damage to it, dropping bombs while running away? I've heard about road rage.
Oh, shit.
Damn, not here.
I mean, it's fair game to cuss in this stream. Shadow will cuss if he dies anyway.
Damn it.
See? Or takes damage. The fact that he keeps disappearing when I take damage is a little unsettling. Okay, give me this weapon. I will take that for ammo. That was close.
Try going down
here. Okay, here we go.
Zoom along that red alien slime.
That was a close one earlier.
Shadow, take a look.
Where's the tank I'm supposed to go? Oh, there it is. Fuck!
Damn, not here.
This thing's really easy to die in.
Time for a little payback for the destruction those creeps caused. Men status report. Yeah, smash!
What?
Hey, the tank just took off. We've got to catch up.
Okay. It was... Damn it. How do I break this shield? This is a long level, then, if it took them just about seven minutes to leave.
There's the exit out of the city. I don't know who he is, but for now, I have to believe him. That's it.
I mean, that's better than the first level.
Hand over that Chaos Emerald, or else.
So, think you have a chance against me, do you?
Yes.
Look, I don't take orders, especially from you. But I'm not here to fight you either. I'm collecting the emeralds to find my own answers, so why don't you just back off?
You still don't know your place, do you? Black Bull, I summon
you. Oh shit, a boss battle?
Talking, bring it on.
Come, Black Bull. Burn this entire city and its inhabitants to hell.
Hey, check you out, big guy. Let's have some fun.
What the fuck? Ah, that's the idea. Gotcha. It doesn't take much damage, though. Okay, so I can multi-attack.
Yeah, smash him up.
Damn it.
Nice job, yeah, you'll kick this thing away in no time left.
Ultimate power. No, 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 no!
Damn, not
This is gonna be a torture. Okay. Where are the little creatures at? Am I gonna spit them out? Come on! Okay, it's. It's the eye, but I can't get to the eye if it's not. That was close. There we go. If I don't fall off the edge again. Dude, you can shoot me right below you. Oh, that's close. Let's go this way. Get the creature to follow us. Come on. Halfway. Okay. Chaos control. Damn it.
Watch out.
Okay. Just so it doesn't, I don't get attacked while itching my head. Okay. This is gonna be a little awkward. I'm gonna shoot out the bird so I can attack you, dude? Or whatever those things are. Oof. Almost dead. Come on. Okay. Still nothing. You gonna spawn something so I can go up and attack? Come on! You are starting to piss me off with not spawning anything so I can do this. Fuck you!
Damn, not here.
Come, Blackmore.
Come on!
And its inhabitants to have.
No, fuck you! Story mode, I'm going to do new. I'm just going to go get the Chaos Emeralds, go to the next area, instead of having to do that all over again. I am not doing that boss fight anymore. He would not spawn anything for me to attack. So I can advance through. He's like, nope, keep attacking, attack, 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 attack. That's all it was doing was attacking, not letting me do my part in the fight. So being the hero sucks. Let's just do my normal and get through.
Hey Shadow, long time no see. Looks like this black creature is really new business. Let's hear me show the fingers. Hold the line, man!
Hey, really?
That's one of the Chaos Emeralds. That Chaos Emerald, you can unlock unlimited power.
I'm just going for the Chaos Emerald at the end.
Stop.
Nah, I don't think I will.
Man, no matter how many you defeat, just keep coming. Shadow, give me a hand. Yeah, smash them up. The entire city's on fire. Still more to go. Let's run along and fall into the place to take off guns. Shadow, what are you doing?
Making my way across.
They crafted these red fruits all over the place. Let's smash them all up.
No.
Watch out for the lasers coming from above.
Trying to get through here as fast as I can.
Look out! Monsters!
Damn it.
over here.
This is not a drill.
There's a Chaos Emerald. 3 minutes and 1 second.
Once I find all of the emeralds, then I'll find the truth.
Normal mission completed. A.
Perfect.
Nice. So, like, Sonic Adventure 2. A is the highest rank you can get, and I got an A on this. Nice.
Black aliens have hit 6 major cities around the world, and every city is reporting significant damage and casualties. Among them, Westopolis has received the heaviest casualties due to its weakened defense system. Downtown Westopolis has been almost completely destroyed. Unconfirmed sources have also reported seeing a black hedgehog in Westopolis.
Shadow? Deploy the troops now, and if you find Shadow with the black aliens, then kill them all.
But sir, isn't Shadow
the same
cut screen?
I gave you an order, scene.
Soldier. He's evil.
Cool, I can
and
skip
he's
that because I've already seen it. Can I?
Disobeyed me, Shadow.
Nope, this is a new one. Okay.
No one tells me what to do. I have my own reasons for collecting the Chaos Emeralds.
You really don't understand the situation here, do you? Perhaps Professor Gerald has done more to your memory than I imagined.
The professor?
Strange that you don't remember your maker.
What'd you say?
Silence! The ramifications of your disobedience will be severe.
Okay. Now this level, I know how to do.
I underestimated his powers. There's definitely something going on out there. Now it's up to me to find out what they're up to. I don't remember this place.
Well, neither do I. Because this is not in any game besides this one. We get Knuckles this time.
Those black creatures floating around here? Time to clean house and do a little exterminating. Look out! That huge pillar is going to collapse! Look out behind you!
Nah, I don't think I will.
Try going down.
No, try going up getting a key.
Someone, find out where we are.
Looks like those little things are aliens too. Yes, then. All right, that's it.
Into the tornado we go.
Is
it just me or does Knuckles sound like Yugi? Failure is an option.
Touch the jewel. Where are you going? Use this device to proceed.
Those creatures have the Chaos Emerald I found here in these ruins. You can't let them have it. Make
make sure the boulders swept up in the whirlwind don't hit you.
I'm trying not to. Come on. Up we go. Oh boy.
The pillar is rolling this way.
Fuck. Up we go again.
We're being sucked in.
Go in this direction.
This temple looks pretty odd. It has a bird-like shape to it.
Enemy sighted.
More gun soldiers, huh?
Bruh.
They're heading up.
Oof.
Not as tough as they look, are they?
I mean...
Damn it.
Oof. Whoa, that's close. Fuck!
Damn, not here.
No, I missed.
Damn it.
Help! We're being sucked in!
That was close. I got one ring.
Whoa! You can see the whole route we took to get here. God, how many of these monsters are there? Use this to go back.
Thank you. I got the emerald I wanted.
I take orders from no one. I do as I decide.
Exactly. That's an E. What?
Perfect.
Time bonus, almost 30,000. What? No way. I got perfect both times.
Also reports that the CIA's mainframe has been compromised. We're investigating the incident now. It is a strong possibility that this was also committed by the Black Aliens.
Tell the commanding generals that the United Federation will never surrender to terrorists.
Yes, Mr. President.
This planet was once saved from tyranny and annihilation by you two heroes. Now mankind must protect this peace. All costs. We must stand united to defend our world against these invaders.
Let's see. Four more levels, it seems. That's how many Chaos Emeralds there are left. Prison Land. Lovely. Toxic waste.
I wonder if there are any Chaos Emeralds around here.
Hmm. Yep, what? He's remembering things from Sonic Adventure 2.
That's right. I somehow escaped, but was then captured by those humans. But from where? And why? I know this place. It feels like here before.
This place used to be a human.
Okay, so there's some Chaos Emerald.
Let's find those top secret discs.
I need to find the Chaos Emerald that's in this forest.
Hey, Shadow. I gotta ask you.
Charmy. Okay, so I found one disc. I now have a gun. As I keep getting more rings after getting hit, I should not die. Fuck. There we go. Giant worm. Don't say.
Look, that big worm is spitting out these little worms. They're trying to get us.
Damn it.
Fuck.
All right, good job. Fire! Hot, hot, hot! Your blue gauge will go up if you put out the bomb. If you press the X button while you run, then you can fly right under things. Whee!
That will bounce me upward. Okay. I will take that.
Behold the ultimate power.
Yahoo! Simple fact.
Okay then. Hey, there's another disc.
That's three. I'm so sorry.
Damn it indeed.
Hey, don't drag me into this.
That's where I need to go. Wait a second. Oh well.
I don't have all the secret discs yet.
I don't care. There's one up there, you can go get it yourself.
I found it. The fourth emerald.
Three more emeralds to go and three more levels to go. See, how is the time bonus still so high? Now there's Dr. Eggman. It's the Eggman. Oh, great.
I bet no one expected this baby could fly.
I transported this brilliant flying fortress to this planet over 2,000 years ago.
Really?
It's magnificent. The perfect killing machine. Ready to oppose Terra in unimaginable ways. Do these fools really believe they can stop me?
Isn't that the Doctor?
I'm literally just going in a straight line across. Sky troops. There's many different outcomes too.
Blue sky, staring at it from afar. Have I seen it before?
Yes, you have. Oh no, that was trippy. Oh no! Come on, Eggman. Wait. A shadow specific weapon.
Use the X button to get in and out of that turret.
I've got to Eggman's flagship. Destroy all temple jewel units.
There's got to be some kind of peculiar power source that's keeping these rooms afloat. Find it and destroy it. Good! You destroyed the first power source. The temple is beginning to rumble. Hurry! Before this place... Somehow, they're keeping this door shut. Those pulsating blobs are some kind of alien spawn. Make sure you don't overlook them.
There we go.
Press the X button to get on board this gun vehicle.
No shit. Okay then. So it's basically Eggman's... So Eggman basically made his thing like the gun legs. That was close. Okay. But can't go fast. That's a problem. Only a small problem.
You can move the heel while descending with the parachute.
Why does everything start itching when I'm trying to destroy something? Okay. Shit, don't. Okay, I don't think I've ever played this level. I'm just three things away from getting Eggman's side done. Actually, he's not defying me, he's defying you. Thank you. And I don't care for that. Off I go. Okay.
Down.
Why would I drop down? Good, good. I either need to A, get onto the flagship, or B, destroy two more remaining.
I detect firearms won't be any good against those shields. Fight them directly. There must be just one more left. Then these cursed ruins can fall back to where they came.
Okay, vile creatures. I'll take the swords.
Behold the ultimate power.
Okay.
I think you can fly on that bird-like creature to get past here. Shadow, try roughing it up a bit and then pressing X1 to right.
Okay. I got the hang of this. No, fuck! Okay. Damn it, they're knocking me down! Eggman, watch your fire! There we go. Eggman's story is done.
I cannot betray the doctor.
Hero mission complete. D.
What's up, Shadow?
Not you again.
Nice to see you, too. Looks like those black creatures are headed out to space. We're on our way to the Ark, so I guess that means we're going, too.
Ark.
Come on, let's roll. Next stop, the Ark.
Well, okay, then. Two levels left?
Space colony. Ark.
Yeah, this is exactly
this
right after Sonic Adventure
so
2.
Familiar. But why? This is where I...
Yes.
Maria?
This is right after the Sonic Adventure 2. Gotcha.
Died?
Oh, yeah! Bring it on! Looks like the party's getting started. Time to rock and roll. You up for this, Shadow?
You're like, not a chance, Sonic. So I have this one more level, and I have what, like one boss battle? Space Groget. Groget? No, Space Gadget.
Shadow, don't you
what the fuck?
Like old times. A race for the Emerald.
I am confused at what the fuck I just did.
Damn, not here.
Now, Shadow, first you must destroy the defense system. You have gone too far. Turn around and destroy the defense element.
Okay. This is trippy.
This
Well, I guess doable? Humans are in... Never mind. I guess... That's close. Oof. This is very trippy, though. No! I don't listen to you. Why is he trying to go backwards? Okay, I thought I was dead. Let me get these three guns. Different gun. Should come back down. There we go.
The exit is above you. Find a way to get up there.
I hate how I have to wait for the thing to go upward.
There's an emerald somewhere.
One minute left. Okay, the Find the Chaos Emerald. See, these two are Find the Chaos Emerald, and this one's Destroy the Defense System. I feel like this is the last stretch right down here.
No dice, Shadow. There's no way you're beating me now.
Yeah, it was right there. 13 seconds to spare. Damn.
Sonic, now I remember. That day, we fought here aboard the Ark.
Hero and normal mission completed. That's the thing. But the hero mission got completed because I did it before the time ran out.
Maria!
Please, Shadow, I need your help. Everyone's fate depends on...
Maria!
This is actually the farthest I've ever gotten.
Shadow, look! Up there!
Huh? What is that?
Once every 50 years, that black comet passes by this planet. Oh, do you think those black creatures are somehow connected with that comet?
Yes.
Comet.
Shadow, what's wrong?
I think you're right. I feel it. They're up there. That's where the answers are. I've got to get to that comet.
Okay, when I start the mission, I need to go to the bathroom. So, boom. Went across for 4, down 2. Well, down diagonal by 2. Stage 6, final hunt. Okay. I will be right back. I am back.
I can feel them. They're everywhere.
Well, Shadow, looks like we've reached the climax of this little game. Time to make the big boss man responsible for this invasion step up and play. We need to find a way to the top of that bridge. Well, look what the cat dragged in. All right, looks like this cage has been locked.
Fuck. You don't say.
Yahoo! Shadow, look! The aliens have decided to send in the best of the best! Shadow, try going up!
You don't say! You keep saying try going up!
Looks like something has been pulled out of this floor.
So I need to go run back up that again.
Shields and keep
No, 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 fuck!
Damn, not here.
If I did not get hit, I would have been just Are you serious?
Shadow, look! The aliens have decided to send in that weird alien weapon can suck up rings, items, and even small enemies.
Damn it.
Looks like it works just by holding in the V button. Give it a try, Shadow. Shadow, try going up.
You don't say, Sonic. You're starting to irritate me with that. Are you fucking kidding me? Fuck off!
Damn, not here.
Fuck you. How do I not have one that's farther ahead?
Shadow, look! The aliens have decided to send that weird alien weapon to suck up rims, items, and even small enemies. It looks like it works just by holding in the B button. Give it a try, Shadow. Shadow, try going up! Nice job, Shadow! Big boss is inside. Black Doom, the alien leader, is in that hall. Finding him was a lot easier than I figured.
Damn it.
I need some rings.
This can't be.
Are you serious, game? Why is this level so hard?
Sure, look! The aliens have decided to send in the best of the best!
Can we just... Can we get him to shut the fuck up?
That weird alien weapon can suck up rings, items, and even small enemies. Looks like it works just by holding in the B button. Give it a try, Shadow! Nice job, Shadow! Shadow, try going up!
Sonic, if you tell me how to play the game one more fucking time, I will switch to the enemy side and activate the fucking shields. Oh shit! Ooh, I finally got over here. Oh shit, that's close. I almost went up, fell off.
Damn, not here.
Fuck you, game! I just want to finish this on stream, because I've never beaten this game before. Sonic, don't tell me how to play the fucking game.
Shadow, try going up.
Sonic, don't tell me how to play the fucking game. do you do that? Sonic, shut the fuck up. You're pissing me off. Sonic, you are pissing me off. Shut the fuck up. Sonic, shut the fuck up. Fucking hate this. I'm gonna die again, meaning I'm going to die completely because I have nothing. Fuck you. Sonic, shut the fuck up!
Damn it.
I don't want to hear you anymore. I've missed it 3 times now! No, I'm done. Fuck you, game. That seriously pisses me off. Fuck! This one right here is a boss battle. What was the hero thing for this? Because I know this was helping Eggman. That was beating Sonic to the Emerald. Two out of 71. What do you mean, 2 out of 71? D A. A C D C. Okay. This is where I'm going to end this stream, so thank you all for joining for this short stream. Don't forget to like, follow, and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Goodbye.